like nothing more than to lock you up. And a good plan can stop that. Okay, friends, let's get to... Time for a good old-fashioned train robbery. There should be a few different ways to get past the front gate. Take your pick, friends.
Up. We got electricity running through that gate. Don't go trying to cut through before you turn off the power.
Watch it, guys.
The next gate looks tough. You know, if you find a worker's walkie-talkie lying around here, maybe I can trick security into letting us in.
Some maintenance boys, late for their shift. Open up.
Spotted us.
Copy that. Opening gate 2.
If you can get into the admin office inside that warehouse, you'll be able to access a shipping manifest with info on the plates.
Thank you.
a blowtorch. That could prove useful. Now we know which train to hit, but our contact said the wagons are rigged with motion sensors. The little cacks should be linked to a control console somewhere in the rail yard. I haven't seen this in a while. The console's linked to something called a keygen panel. You'll need to find it if you want to shut off the sensors.
Thank you. that. There was some hair gel. Yeah.
The keygen panel should give us a code for the motion sensors. To the printing place. The wagons will be marked with that company you found on the shipping manifest. Break into the wagons and get those plates.
Little advice. The metal on that train is weakest at the roof. Blowtorch should melt it like butter.
Looks like we've got an off-fit box on the vault. Check inside for the colored wires we need to find, and when that's cut, we can deactivate the lock.
Thank you.
load the plates onto our getaway train.
Guard over here.
You can't leave by road because of the army checkpoints. So you're gonna take the plates off this train and escape on a different train? Can't wait to see this.
Guard over here. There's a guard here.
Thank you.
train for the escape, but we can't draw any attention around the rail yard. If you connect me to the PA system, I can make our work look routine.
Watch it, guys. Don't make a sound.
There's been a little change to the departure schedule. Train the C-33 needs to head out of here faster than a turkey on, God, what's that bloody holiday? Gates are leaving soon. That's all.
Watch it, guys.
That was the best, worst Texas accent I've ever heard.
Sound. Keep it low. Watch out, guys. Got a guard. Guard. Watch it, guys. They haven't spotted us. Watch it, guys.
Understand that. We'll have to tie him up so we can prep the locomotive.
This ain't some commie dictatorship. This is America. We got fucking rights, you know? These aren't the best thing they can do whatever they want. And they got no respect for the schedule. Back to that. No goddamn respect. You know what? No, I ain't going anywhere. Enough's enough. I'm taking a stand. I don't care who shows up. The foreman, the corporal, the fucking president. They're not gonna push me around. And they're not taking C-33 out of rotation. Enough's enough, you know? Goddamn. I'm so fucking pumped right now. I feel like Rambo. But like, first blood Rambo. It's me versus the system. They push me too far. I'm taking a stand, and it's happening right here, right now. Or whenever they get here, I guess. Sure are taking their sweet time.
need to detach the locomotive, fuel it up, and get it moving.
Just need to find the controls to that turntable. These systems usually require an access card, so look out for a worker that's got one handy.
Find the controls to that turntable. You might need to lift a keycard to gain access. Can't use those zippies once they're dead. Go ahead and rotate the turntable.
Thank you.